iPhone is not charging above 80% or taking way more time to charge 100%. Does your iPhone needs to be repaired? Does you need to replace a new battery, or is it a software bug in iOS? And I know you are experiencing this problem since few days back, but in this video I will share you a clear reason why it's happening and a clear solution how you can fix it. So without further ado, let's get started. So first of all, there is no need to repair your iPhone, neither to replace a new battery. So is it a software bug? Well, it's not. Did you notice problems start as summer starts? Yeah, it's a seasonal problem. Everyone else is experiencing same problem with iPhone battery. More likely people living in India, Pakistan, Saudi Arabia, I mean South Asia, Africa, etc., where every temperature goes above 25 degrees Celsius, or we can say 77 Fahrenheit, because as per Apple, the optimum temperature for iPhone battery is between 16 degree to 22 degree Celsius and have to avoid ambient temperature higher than 35 degree, or else it will permanently damage battery capacity. So as I live in India, the temperature here is somewhat between 35 to 40 degree Celsius these days, which is already above the ambient temperature like Apple said. And as we use iPhone, it start getting warmer and warmer, and temperature goes beyond 40 degree easily if you are calling someone on WhatsApp, playing games, watching videos, surfing on web, etc. So you should never plug your iPhone if it is hot. Like subscribe button of this channel. If you haven't pressed it yet, then do it now, else your iPhone will never charge above 80%. So what's exactly happening? Basically, when your iPhone is hot and the battery temperature is higher than the ambient temperature, then built-in software limits the battery not to charge above 80% in order to maintain battery efficiency for a longer time. And somehow if you forcefully charge to 100%, you will start seeing drop in battery health percentage. So first thing, bring your iPhone to the normal room temperature, leave it in the room as it is for a while, and then plug it in the charge. You will get better result in AC room. So that's why I said it's a seasonal problem. So is there any solution to charge iPhone above 80%? Well, yeah, we have one, which I will not recommend anyone to do. But if you still want to know, in order to charge 100%, then open setting, head over to battery health and turn off the optimized battery charging. So now software will not limit any charging criteria, but eventually you may notice a decrease in iPhone battery life and a permanent damage to iPhone battery health percentage. So if you don't want to mess yourself with the temperature barrier, then my piece of advice is to simply leave iPhone for a while, and once it comes to normal room temperature, charge it till 80% and unplug it. No need to charge 100%. Many of the users having the same problem, nothing to worry about, and it will automatically fix as environment start getting colder. So hopefully everything will be crystal clear to you. If not, then leave it in the comments, and thank you for stopping by till the end, and I will catch you in the next video.